what happens if you use a marshmallow instead of thermal paste in your PC? Somehow, this ends up even messier than the gummy bear, so as always, please don't try this at home. After using some elbow grease to really squish down the marshmallow, we're ready to measure the temperature of the CPU with this top line graph. And as you can see, under load, the temperature begins to climb and climb and climb until it maxes out at around 105 degrees Celsius. That makes this the worst performing thermal paste alternative that we've ever tested on this channel. And also, the messiest. I wasn't expecting the cooler to come off so cleanly, but as you can see, the majority of the marshmallow did end up melting on the CPU. And if you've ever gotten marshmallows on your hands while making s'mores or something, you know how sticky it is. And this stuff got everywhere. But hey, now we know not to use marshmallows as thermal paste.